Did you participate in any investigation with the sheriff's office and/or Mr. Lucas's office regarding the allegations in the state's petition or the allegations in Mr. Best's petition?
I don't think so.
Were you aware of any investigation by law enforcement into the allegations?
No.